What's up, y'all? My name is Rashaad Cooper, performance sport athlete for UE American Football. I did my undergrad at Dartmouth College in the States, and now I'm getting my MBA here at UE. Today I'm doing a takeover for y'all about how to stay fit at home during this quarantine. I like to rotate between strength workouts and running every other day. So first I'm going to show y'all this hill workout that my family and I do, and then I'm going to show y'all the body weight workout that I do at home. So for this workout, I won't be using any equipment. If you do have the equipment to do weights, pull-ups, stuff like that, you should add those in. But this is a workout that anybody can do at their house and still get results just by challenging themselves in different ways. What's up, y'all? My name is Rashaad Cooper, performance sport athlete for UE American Football. I did my undergrad at Dartmouth College in the States, and now I'm getting my MBA here at UE. Today I'm doing a takeover for y'all about how to stay fit at home during this quarantine. I like to rotate between strength workouts and running every other day. So first I'm going to show y'all this hill workout that my family and I do, and then I'm going to show y'all the body weight workout that I do at home. So for this workout, I won't be using any equipment. If you do have the equipment to do weights, pull-ups, stuff like that, you should add those in. But this is a workout that anybody can do at their house and still get results just by challenging themselves in different ways. So I'm going to run through a couple options to cover the upper body, lower body, and core. You can mix them up throughout the week wherever you like. The important part is that for the upper body, you always get a push and a pull. For the lower body, you always work the front and the back. And for the core, you always work the mid and the side. What's up, y'all? My name is Rashaad Cooper, performance sport athlete for UE American Football. I did my undergrad at Dartmouth College in the States, and now I'm getting my MBA here at UE. Today, I'm doing a takeover for y'all about how to stay fit at home during this quarantine. So for your cardio, it's good to get outside and run around a little bit. So me and my family are doing this hill. It's about 3/4 of a mile. We're gonna walk down for a warm up and then run back up. So on my cardio days, I like to do push-ups periodically between watching TV, doing homework, or whatever I'm doing. You can do sets of 10, 20, 50, whatever works for you, but the important thing is making sure your form is good, which I'm going to demonstrate in the next video. So it's important that you warm up every time you're about to work out. So I talked about how we walked down the hill before doing the run the other day. And now I'm about to demonstrate the routine I go through every time I'm about to do a strength workout.
Been blue, 350,000 at about 2. New dino roof, I still see the skies. These are my grandma, I still see my guys. Turn this bad, must feel let down. Heard it down 700, what you gon' bet now? Yeah, used to be tour, it's a vet now. Luke, get up, dog, I need you, homie. Make sure that I was eating free, and that's still R.P. Reese. Get her nails done, still charge for the feature. Baby, we ain't that, no, we ain't this. All that, I don't do no kiss. You think? Words of mine, all in my mention. Really wanna get hired. To the left, I'm Bryce. I done hit more than Mike Tyson. Get poppin', I ain't doing no fighting. Sending my cash, I ain't doing no right.
Cry too fast, can't stop it, no light. I hit the gas, it's great, and I pull off. I'm on that. I just took a year off, she shaking out. Come in when she get out. To have a meal for my little brother. Get out that new rich meal. Made me feel like a boss. Feel like I'm me when I'm riding these cars. Who you know pull up whole entourage in the farm. I got designing for days, but it's something about it. Go crazy for white apples one. Maybe cause I'm a dope boy. He be loud, but he ain't making no noise. Bitch, the door on the ground like a skateboard. If I want her, I get her, I pay for her. I pay extra, I ain't trying to wait for her. Everything that I got, it was made for me. I was serving them trap house faithfully. Everybody, cause he ain't serving no pass for me. He ain't my brother. That chopper go through, that call it a cutter. I just bought a new whip, I went bought another. My mother, she happy now. Ain't no cabin gown, but I graduated. Her house paid for, and that new Mercedes. Know you see that they been trying to be me lately. I'm a heavy hitter like Javante. Never gonna change. Rolls Royce umbrella, I'm hoping it rain. Yeah. Right back on it, designing my garments, corner store mornings, stand to the sun down, I don't trust no one, I can't put my gun down, going number one now, hot is out, hands down, bands out, pants down, yeah, I'm thugging, I done got rich, everybody, my body with me, gotta eat, say you crazy with me, doubts when I try one of us, if they do, I'ma buff, please don't reach for no chain, not about to say, but it's more by respect, if they get me upset, they gon' mess on game, ran on my check when I walk in the bank, they greet me at the door by my government name, I made a promise, I'm never. The dough by my government name. I made a promise I'm never gonna change. Rolls Royce umbrella, I'm hoping it rain.
Change, doggy moan, I get it. Fell a little twice, had me in my feelings. 3 months drop, damn near half a million. The house, I damn must build it. Told so see when it kick.
I check when I walk in the bank, they greet me at the dough by my government name. I made a promise I'm never gonna change. Rolls Royce umbrella, I'm hoping it rain.
Kill me, I miss Ted. Different, I miss that first piece of my damn near went deaf. They told me they killed Shane Rat, nigga. On 13,000 VBS buffs on, still a flood of town with a truckload. Get the hit, and I'm out. I don't trust if the feds in the house told him. Me, I pray to God my soul to keep G5 just be his. Gotta get picked up, doggy. I'm hurt. Still pay the lawyer, even though I'm nervous.
Gosh, when I try one of us, if they do, I'ma buff. Please don't reach for no chain. Not about to say, but it's more by respect. If they give me upset, they gon' this on game. Ran on my.
So that concludes my story on staying fit during this quarantine. If you got any questions, feel free to hit me on my page. My last piece of advice is make sure to take some time during this quarantine to work on yourself. And whatever you do, make sure you don't come out the same person.